Hello and welcome to Ken Games. I have just gotten a new webcam, and so I'm testing that out on this video. I still need to find another game. I really don't know what to do. There is Star Wars, of course, but it's just so expensive. So I'm not sure if it's good. There is a, you know, I do love Star Wars. So yeah. I don't really know what to do. But for now, I'm just going to do my daily quests. Cobblesaurus. What the hell? Ah. I need some of these. By the way, what, you know, it's auto resources, which is nice, of course. But I'm going to and I think this place is the best, Shackleton, isn't it? Doing my dailies. So let's go there. Web camera is a little bit further away now, but I found out that you can actually zoom into people's faces with it. And, well, it looks much better than the other camera, size-wise. It's easier to set up, and it is compatible with Windows 10, which the other camera wasn't. Did look at that. So, you know, but there's so many other things that I wanted to have, like the headset, and then maybe I need a new computer again, because this one has its problems. Well, let's get up here first.
The powerful mages of his temple conspire against the Night Watchers. Show them how we deal with our enemies.
Yeah, that's nice. But you know, fear leads to the dark side. It's not like I can't do this. That's awesome. Seriously. This one's good? Not as much. And we got others to help, which is nice.
Join us forever.
Yeah, I don't think so. Hmm. Not the mama. This one is mine. This one I will help with. That way. Done. Then the last one should probably be coming at some point.
Well fought.
Here we go.
The enemies of the Night Watchers pay dearly
for their treachery. Next. I might just be able to go down there, but I don't know. Ah, these are the no, that quest is a bad one. It's a real hard one. I'd rather try this one then. I'm still trying to do my dailies every day just to get my my power. As to my item level, some may be interested in that. That was it. That is 866. So not that bad anymore.
Bad enough that Naga and demons invade our home. Mm-hmm. Now these Makrula plague our shores. We must find out what dark force is driving them to madness. Will you help?
No. But I guess it's a force thing. Just one more of these. Then I actually need some of these. And then one of these. I need five more of each of these, which is I'm hoping somebody will help me. Yeah, there's a mage. I'm sorry I haven't been making that many videos lately, but I want to make better videos, and right now I just don't feel like I have much to do. I need that other game. And I want you know, the headset, and I want everything. I just have to, you know, take care of my money first too. I don't earn this much, or earn as much as I, you know, and I don't make any money doing this, so, if I did even, I would probably donate them most of them away. Like, I know the first 500 Danish crowns I use on an organization that gives one child an education, and then you'd get letters, you know, from that child and how the school is going and stuff like that, and life, which, you know, is a worthwhile thing, because if you give somebody an education, they might actually have a good life, and that may spread to someone else. That's why I believe strongly that education is the thing that can bring people out of poverty. Of course, there needs to be jobs and stuff, but sometimes, you know, you'll find that one that invents something or does something cool. Giblins. Two more giblins. One over here. Okay. And then I need to kill that thing in there.
A taste of my venom in
the come on. Oh yeah, I had to redo my interface, so I've changed a few and made a few bind buttons here. Like for the speedrunning. What a fair it is. I might actually get that exalted with doing four quests here. What's this one? Ah, this one's easy. This one I hate because it takes a long ass time if there's nobody else here but me. Ah, we got people coming. Too bad he's gonna bring an extra mob with him. Like a douche. At least that's done.
Inciting them, the crew will subside.
Let's get on this one. Then we're going to Stormfeather. Should be easy enough. As it is, it's only an elite. I'd rather have to kill one elite than I'd want to kill a buttload of mobs. It takes longer to kill 10 mobs than one elite. Well, even 20 for that matter. I think it's up top, as far as I remember. I've done it before, and my memory is saying go up top. because it's a bird. It's a bird is the word. Bird, bird's the word. Bird, bird's the word. Bird's the word. Yeah, here we go. Well, I want to give a shout out to all those students that have been watching some of my videos. Thank you, you guys. I hope the best for you and in your studies and grades when you come to that. I don't know. It's not all that. Oh. What the? Well, it's not everybody who's going to an exam or something like that, but you know, in ninth grade, when you get to an exam, I hope the best for you. Just know that. I want you to get the best grades because it'll give you a good life. Now, I know you can't be sure of that, but it's a good starting point. You'll have an easier time finding something if you're not inventing something yourself. The last one, Elite here, didn't give me shit. And I'm not... I don't understand that, though. If it doesn't give me anything, I have to move on again and find another quest. Because then this is bugged. Come on. I've had one of those before where it was bugged. Bucked like a bitch. Okay, that means find something else. That means this one. Which means I gotta fly. So where's my freaking this? And I'll be flying up here and taking this. And then... probably this one. Fell Blazing Grass. What brings you here? May the stars... Let's go over there. Okay, may as well look at all the other quests to see if there's something I need to goop. Oh, that is good. I seriously need to abort what I'm doing and get that one. It's a holy artifact, 845, right? And if that would proc, well, I got 4 hours to do it, so, but I may as well do it now. If that procs, then look at this, the holy one in here. That's only 35, and I'd be 45. That's 10, which would give me an item level. And, you know, that's what I'm procing, if it does. But let's get that first up there. Then, I'm sorry, I will have to go for that other quest. These are the quests that are worth taking. And I'm still, of course, you know, I'm still hoping for an epic. One more epic. Because I seriously need that. And not just anyone. I need the back, which will revive me if I die. But only, of course, within the 10 minutes. Dang! Didn't make it. It gives me waiting time, but you know, I got 4 hours to do the other one. Four hours to You know, there's a buttload of twiddling thumbs that I can do in the meantime. Is that it? No. Bollocks! Bollocks! Oh well. Some thirsty bugger, which will be spawning up here. Look at this. Looking awesome. But a good side note. I'm not dead. An efficient kill. Good. Well, I know I just need one more, but that's this one. But I'll take the other one because it's probably more valuable, but yeah. I want it! The gear wise, it's gonna help. Come on. Okay. Key bindings. Why am I not able to see the camera thing? Camera. Okay. Plus and minus. Okay. That's where I had it before. And I can zoom out again. So this one down there, which means I gotta go to Lolothril. Lolothril or something like that? Yeah, I don't know. Save Lost Lingo? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Lost Light Grotto. Lost Light Grotto? Okay. Okay. 45. You know, if there's procs, what? My item level will go up. It might even go up if it doesn't proc. Healing done by Renew. Yeah, baby. So while we're flying there, we may take a gander at what else there is. Nothing here. New. Not really. So, that's good. This one, and where's the last one? Here, that one. All things I need to do something with. Come on. Okay. After this, I can take the last quest down there for the other one. Ooh, that's this grotto down here.
Owl beasts are fierce guardians of sacred places, but when cut off from the light of Elune, they sometimes turn aggressive. Rescue the dryads from their menace.
Myself slipping away. Slipping away.
Almost there, let's see.
You have saved me.
45 only. Oh well.
I did not know how beasts possess such vile magic. It is good you stopped.
Get those slimes. May as well take a couple more of these other ones. Another one. Quest done. Don't need any more. Just get out of here. Could be this way. Man. These two in. Now, flute. Or. Yeah, flute. And then I'm gonna fly downwards to take the last quest, and it's Honky Dory. Well, still 45. See what we got here. That's holy. I don't know, it's this one is much better though. God damn it. C and B. This one. Mm, 42 item levels. Yeah, I may as well try. My renews are so much stronger, but my flash has gone down. Item levels are the same. And then we are flying towards this point.
Ishnu Daldier.
Ishnu Daldier? Huh? Well, let's check that out. More dailies to do. There's, you know, there's a lot to do tonight. I need to do it with my alt 2.
Predators are encroaching on this ecosystem.
Mm-hmm.
Cull their numbers before they spread.
Okay. It's just these. She wish. It's gonna be fun. 4%. Eight, 10, 14. Range. Mm-hmm. There we go. Now I can concentrate on that one alone. Gonna be the one.
Another victory. You have proven to be quite the hunter of beasts.
I know. Hunter hunted. Another one of these. Goody, goody, goody. I need those. And then, C. Where do I. No, it's M. God dang it. God dang nabbit. Illidari Strand. Fly away. Good. Good, 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 good. Then we fly down to Illidari Strand here.
Farewell.
Or stand. I'll probably stand. Yeah, Illidari Strand, not Strand. I thought it was a beach thing. Like stranded. It's just stained. Huh. I'm so tired. Looking forward for the next vacation, but that'll be Christmas vacation in some weeks. Did fix a few things for people today, like a hard drive for one. I think that was the Exalted. Come on, B. Let's see what's in it. Nothing. Another one of those nothings. And 6,000. Helps. Every little thing helps on this bar up here. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope to see you again. Like and subscribe if you want to, but at least have a good day. Yeah. Thank you very much. Bye.